Lawrence, at last. Oh, the way you've been avoiding my calls, anyone would think I was your mother. This isn't your mother, by the way. Well, unless there's been a horrendous mix-up with the time fracture. But I think you're not Lawrence, which means Lawrence is still missing. Okay, I've not got long, so just listen. I've a funny feeling an old friend of mine made sure this phone fell into your hands, which means you're the right person for the job. The job being, find Lawrence. I can't stress how important that is. Think yellow highlighter and circled in red several times. Yes, that important. Right, my friends call me Petronella. You can call me Osgood. I'm an investigator, looking into the odd, the unexplained, anything on Earth or even beyond. And I've only just realised what a massive remit that is. No wonder I need your help. You and me are going to sift through clues, codes, and face some terrifying enemies. Sound like fun? Look, gotta go. But I'll be in touch, because you and me, we've got a game.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry, man. I just got back and Dazza told me about Nats. You must be like crazy worried. But she's gonna turn up. You probably thought I was well out of order with my texts about the party. But obviously, I'll take care of all that. You need to focus on finding Nats. And hey, I'm here for you, Loz. Whatever you need. Even if it's just to talk. Don't be one of those dinosaurs who thinks talking about problems is a mug's game. It helps, man. I should know. Listen, I'm gonna give you another bell later, okay? And we'll find her, yeah? You and her, you're gonna be together forever. All right, later.
Ugh.